Guys, welcome back to Outlast. We're back, War Turtle and I. Still fucking up. Got my camera.
You saw the Wall Rider, didn't you?
Yeah, oh yeah, we already saw this.
You're beginning to understand, but not yet. Even Abraham had to cast his eyes to the ground. But soon, soon, this way, revelation is at hand.
Do I really have to follow you, man? Come on. Okay. Alright, I don't really remember where I'm supposed to go, but I think it's this way. Oh, hello. Shit. Where'd the creepy guy go? Oh my god. Fuck. Guess this is where I get chased again. Jesus fucking Christ. Sorry guys, a little flipped out right now. Brief introduction to the Wall Rider. Mythology for MRD, support staff, blah blah blah. Blah blah blah. Yeah, I should look around for batteries, but I don't care. I'm scared. Shit. Yeah, okay, I definitely can't make that. So I don't know where really I'm supposed to go. I need to go up. Doesn't need anything on this corner. I swear to fuck. I think I came from here. Yeah, I came from here. Yeah. So I'm a little freaked out. Yeah, no thanks, buddy. You're kind of wackity. Fuck. Okay. I know I can. I think I can make that jump. There we go. Trying, buddy. Ah, damn. Can't you just, like, open the way for me? Gotta get an elevator key or something. I don't know. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Are you open? No, you're not. Alright, ooh, open. Oh, the door needs a key, eh? So where the fudgety do I go? Swear to God, I don't ever want to play this game ever again. Alright, well, there's the key. Okay. Where are you, fat man? I know you're around here. Drive. In the nails. Okay, nope. Hmm. Ooh, damn. Why my heartbeat get up all of a sudden? Come from? Excuse me? I'm not moving from this corner. He can go fuck himself. Really? Fucking locked! Where do I go? There's physically nowhere else to go. There's physically... Well, I guess I can go back the way I came, but I don't know what's over there. Hey, there's nobody here. Hey, there's nobody here, buddy. Guess this way then. Oh my god, why does it have to find fuses? Are you dead? Fuck. God damn it. I could really use like 3 batteries right now. Buddy, you don't mind if I take this, right? Fuck! I don't know what happened. Oh no, there's somebody chasing me now. Fuck you. Fuck off. What am I doing? Keep running, you dints. Is that shit? Oh god. Oh, push it. I don't know what's around this room. I'm closing this bitch. Bitch, you can't get that open. I need that. I need that so bad. Fuck. Oh my god. Ugh. Is there no way else out? I have to go this way. Screw it. I'm just gonna beeline it to the door. Just gonna beeline it, boys. Gonna beeline it, everybody. You don't hear shit. So glad I got those two batteries, guys. Three batteries. I grabbed the thing. I don't know what it was, fuse or something. I grabbed it. I heard a noise. I turned around. There's a face. Assume. I'm assuming he's that way. Fuck. Stairs. Oh god, come on, finger. Come on, fingers. Shit, where was the downstairs thing? I will grab that, thank you. Please don't let there be anything in here. Ah! Why? Oh my god. There's so many people trying to fucking kill me. Closing this bitch automatically. Ugh. Come on. It's like... Wait, what? Follow the blood. Sure, why not? Can I get like those solar chargeable batteries? Wait, what if I don't follow the blood? What if there's a battery or something down here? If I'm wrong. Great. Hey, buddy. What did we do? Don't look up. There's nobody here. No. Fuck me. Oh, fuck, that's what that guy was. God damn it, I don't want to be here. How do I get out? Take that battery, though. There's no way out. Where's the way out? I think I see. Please tell me I can crawl up on this. Okay. Sorry, I'm not really talking to them, though. I'm really, really terrified. Actually, I'm going to end it on that note, guys. Guys, I'd like to thank you for joining me on this episode of Outlast. Also, fucking up. Talk to you then.